अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन, होप यू आर ऑल डूइंग ग्रेट। दिस इज मी योर होस्ट मोहम्मद अलहबर्ट फ्रॉम यूनिवर्सिटीज पेज वीजा कंसल्टेंट। वेलकम बैक टू अनदर वीडियो ऑफ स्कॉलरशिप। टुडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट द मलेशियन इंटरनेशनल स्कॉलरशिप। आज की इस वीडियो में हम बात करेंगे मलेशियन इंटरनेशनल स्कॉलरशिप के बारे में, इसका क्या एलिजिबिलिटी क्राइटेरिया है, डॉक्यूमेंट्स आपको यहाँ पर कौन कौन से रिक्वायर्ड होते हैं और आप इस स्कॉलरशिप के लिए कैसे अप्लाई कर सकते हैं, तो ये सारी बातें आज की इस टॉपिक में हम कवर करेंगे। तो आपसे रिक्वेस्ट है कि वीडियो को एंड तक देखिएगा और अगर अभी तक आपने चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो जरूर कर लीजिएगा। तो चलिए वीडियो को शुरू करते हैं। Viewers, Malaysia is situated in Southeast Asia and represent Muslims in the world. The capital of Malaysia is Kuala Lumpur, which is one of the famous places in the world. It has a connected border with Thailand, Indonesia and Brunei. The current population of Malaysia is 34 million and the Malaysian ringgit is the official currency of Malaysia. Malay is the national language of Malaysia, but English language is widely and freely spoken by the peoples of Malaysia. Palm oil and the petroleum products are the main items that Malaysia produces, and there is a lot of tourism in Malaysia due to its diverse culture. Now let's talk about the scholarship. So viewers, Malaysian International Scholarship is also called MIS. It is a well-known Malaysian scholarship in which brilliant international students from around the world are selected to conduct research in Malaysia. This scholarship is fully funded by the Malaysian government and the responsibility to pick up the students is handled by the Ministry of Higher Education. This scholarship covers a lot of programs including science and engineering, agriculture and fisheries, Information and Communication Technologies, Biotechnology, Biosecurity and Food Safety. Malaysia International Scholarship offers scholarships to all the students for 2 years of Master's degree and 3 years of PhD degree programs. All tuition fees for the whole degree will be covered by this scholarship. All of your expenses including living cost, book cost, maintenance allowance, health stipend as well as monthly stipend range between 1500 Malaysian ringgit to 3500 Malaysian ringgit per month. All students will be selected on the merit basis, like those who have good grades and achievements in their previous degrees. Along with their interest in extracurricular activities, a total of 22 top and best ranking universities come under the Malaysian International Scholarship, in which 18 universities are public universities and 4 universities are private universities. Now let's talk about the eligibility criteria. For masters, age should be less than 40 to 45 years. Applicants should have more than 3 CGPA out of 4 and second upper honor degree to apply for this scholarship. Same eligibility criteria and requirement are there for PhD applicants. If you are studying in 7th or 8th semester, you can also apply for this scholarship on the basis of HOPE certificate and provisional certificate from your institute. The deadline to apply for the Malaysian International Scholarship by the Malaysian government is 30th of June 2024. Now let's talk about the documents. Which documents are required here to apply for this scholarship? Your passport, your CV, your last highest degree and the highest transcript obtained, your English proficiency certificate, because IELTS is optional here, you can apply on the basis of your English proficiency certificate. Moreover, 2 letters of recommendations, your university acceptance letter. So these all documents required here to apply for this scholarship. At the end, now let's talk about how to apply for this scholarship. Application is simple and straightforward. Students have to apply through online application system through the Ministry of Higher Education portal. Register your account, ensure to mention the area of your interest and other required information, sending copies of your all required documents and ensure to provide the supporting documents required in the application form. Complete your application form carefully and submit it. So viewers, this is all about Malaysian International Scholarship. I hope you will like this video and get right and helpful information in this video. If you have any query or question about this scholarship, drop your queries and question in the comment box. And do subscribe our official channel for more informative and helpful videos. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.